Hello everyone and welcome you all to Quick Solutions for Final Test Series. This is Final Test Series, Test 1, Code A in Zoology. So let's get started with our very first question. Question number 136. The figure shows four animals A, B, C and D. Select the correct option with respect to common characteristics of two of these animals. The very first animal given is liver fluke. This is a Dempsea, a coelenterate. This is Spila, or commonly known as apple snail. It is a mollusk. And this is locusta, an arthropod. The very first option is A and D have needleblast for self-defense. This is incorrect because A, that is liver fluke, and D, locusta, they don't have needleblast. Needleblast is a characteristic feature of coelenterates. Option 2 is C and D have a true coelom. C, which is Spila, and D, which is locusta, they both are true coelomates. So this is a correct answer. Third is A and D respire mainly through gills. This is incorrect because liver fluke as well as locusta, they do not respire through gills. Locusta, which is an arthropod, an insect, respires through tracheal system. The last option, B and C, show radial symmetry, is also incorrect because B exhibit radial symmetry, but C, Spila, is bilaterally symmetrical. They exhibit bilateral symmetry. So, the correct answer is option number 2. Let's discuss the next question. Question 137. Choose the option in which the genus name, its two characters and class are not correctly matched. You have to find out an incorrect match. The very first option is mixing actoparasite circular mouth class cyclostomata. As it is a correct match, this cannot be a correct answer. Myxene is a cyclostome. It is an ectoparasite and have circular mouth. Next is Cachyrhodon. It is a cartilaginous fish. It belongs to the class Chondrichthys. Poikilothermus and operculum absent. So this is a correct match, cannot be a correct answer. Third option is Clarius, a bony fish. It belongs to the class Osteichthys. Yes, sexes are separate. Skin with cycloid scale. This is also a correct statement. This is also a correct match, cannot be a correct answer. And the last option is Ichthyophis. It is an amphibian. It belongs to the class Amphibia. True. Tetrapoda tympanum present. And as it is an incorrect match, this is a correct answer because Ichthyophis is a limbless amphibian. So the correct answer is option number 4. Let's move on to the next question. Question 138. Match the following genera in column 1 with their respective phylum in column 2. Cucumeria is an echinoderm. So it belongs to the phylum Echinodermata. Meandrina is a coelenterate. It belongs to the phylum Coelenterata. Ketoplura belongs to the phylum Mollusca, while Tinea is a platyhelminth, belongs to the phylum Platyhelminthes. So the correct answer is option number 3. Let's move on to the next question. Question 139. The adult animal which exhibits radial symmetry is, and the options given are Asterias, it's an echinoderm, Loligo, it's a mollusk, Aedes, an arthropod, Ferritema, earthworm, it's an annelid. And the correct answer to this question is option number 1, Asterias. Asterias is an echinoderm, and adult echinoderms exhibit pentaradial symmetry. Whereas Loligo, Ferritema and Aedes are bilaterally symmetrical. So the correct answer is option number 1. Let's move on to the next question. Question number 140. A new animal was discovered and brought to the lab for scientific observation and study. The following characteristic features were documented about it. The adults were tetrapods. A lot of difference was observed between larvae and adults. The tails were absent in the adults, which the larva had. Adults could live both on land and water. That means they are amphibians. They exhibit both. That means they are amphibians. The organism most likely belongs to, and the correct answer is option number 4, amphibia. Because the larva of amphibians, they exhibit metamorphosis, which is absent in organisms belonging to Pisces and protocordata. Arthropod is also an incorrect option because all arthropods are not tetrapods. So the correct answer is option number 4. Let's discuss the next question.